Hello guys, welcome back to Winnie's Home Kitchen. Today I'm going to make for you beef masala and I'm going to show you the ingredients that I'm going to use. These are my blended tomatoes. These are my carrots. These are my green peppers. This is a mixture of ginger and garlic. These are my cubes. These are my onions. The chopped ones. These are my potatoes, Irish potatoes. This is my 1 kg of meat. This is my coconut milk. And this is my curry, the curry paste. This is my curry powder, the spices, the black pepper, thyme, I'll use a herb. And this is my cumin and my garam masala. So now we're going to start. In my saucepan, I'm going to heat the oil. Heat my oil. 2 tablespoons of oil. In my oil, I'll just wait a little bit for it to heat. And then I'll put my onions. And then I'll keep on stirring. I'll keep on stirring until the onions will simmer. So after I would have fried my onions for 3 seconds, I'll put my meat, my beef. This is my beef, I'm going to put it. So I'll stir the meat, I'll let it mix. So I keep on mixing and then I'll just have to let it simmer for 5 minutes. And then I'll start putting my ingredients. Okay, now let's stir it. I'll boil it for 5 minutes. Now after 5 minutes, I'm going to put my curry. So then you mix it. The curry should mix well with the meat. then after mixing, I'll put my garlic and ginger. A mixture. This is a mixture of garlic and ginger. So I mix it. So I'm going to put my blended tomatoes a little bit. And everything should cover the meat. As you can see, everything has covered the meat. So now I'm going to boil it and let it simmer. And we'll be back for after 10 minutes of boiling. This is how our sauce looks like. We're going to put our potatoes. And our carrots. And then we'll give it a very good mix. Let's allow it to simmer for 10 minutes. Then I'll cover it. So this is how our sauce looks like after 10 minutes. So we're going to add some other ingredients. We're going to add our coconut milk. This is our coconut milk. I'm adding it. Then I mix it so well, and the flavor is so good. So now we're going to put our dry ingredients, our cubes. These are our cubes. And then our black pepper, a tablespoon of black pepper, 1 tablespoon of curry powder, one tablespoon of cumin. One tablespoon of garam masala, and a tablespoon of thyme, and then we'll put our salt. Lastly, our salt, 2 tablespoons of salt. After 3 minutes, we are going to put our capsicums, our green capsicum, green pepper. And then we stir. So we'll allow this to cook for 15 minutes. And then we are done. So guys, this is after 15 minutes and my beef masala is ready. Let me show you how it looks like. This is our beef masala and we are going to serve it with boiled rice. Our beef masala is ready now. It will go along with white rice. So guys, this is our beef masala. This is our final result. Beef masala served with white rice. Thank you guys for watching. Kindly subscribe to Winnie's Home Kitchen. Like, share and comment. Thank you guys. I love you all. Let's meet next week. Bye.